Good morning, GM. I'm Andrew, and this is your principal's report for Friday, November 9th, 2018. Please stand for the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Rams, and happy Friday. It's that time where we come together as one community and celebrate with the Ram Jam. So stand up, and here we go.
Somebody once told me the world is gonna roll me. I ain't the sharpest tool in the shed. She was looking kind of dumb with her finger and her thumb in the shape of an L on her forehead. Well, the years start coming and they don't stop coming.
Tonight, our Ram football team will take on Thomas Jefferson at Trailblazer Stadium. This is the first playoff game in up to 20 years, and we need everyone to be there to support us, so let's do this. Tomorrow is our annual craft fair here at the school. We have more than 50 vendors, so come by and shop for unique and one-of-a-kind items. Next week is the last week before Thanksgiving break. This leaves about 3.5 weeks left of first semester. Keep working hard and get those assignments turned in. Remember, the best thing you can do for success is to talk to your teachers, let them know what you need, and follow through on what they ask of you. The Ram Athlete of the Week theme for our Game Changer checklist is Be Resilient. Your female athlete of the week is Lucy Meinert. Lucy has been pushing through wrist and back injuries throughout the season, but never let it get to her. As a freshman, she shows tremendous discipline and mental toughness. This past week, Lucy competed in the 4A State Gymnastic Championships. On the team's last event, the beam, Lucy was the last competitor of the whole meet, and all eyes in the building were on her. Her teammates had stuck all five of their routines, and it was on her to score well enough to put them in position for a state trophy. Even with her nerves, she stuck her routine and got her highest score of the season, a 9.55. As a result, she helped her team in becoming the 2018 4A state runners-up, and as an individual competitor, she is now the 4A state champion on beam. Congratulations, Lucy. Our male athletes of the week complement each other in a way that we had to make them co-athletes of the week. Ian De La Vera and Richard Tran. Ian and Richard are great student athletes. Both of them are taking 4 AP and 3 honors classes. They both are starting offensive linemen on the football team. Ian has played every single position on the offensive line this year. His versatility and ability to adapt and overcome is inspiring. Richard, like Ian, played mostly JV last year. He has stepped up and done things the right way at the right time. They've shown discipline in the classroom and on the field. Each week, they put their heads down and grind in their 20 square feet. In the words of Stanford football, these guys show intellectual brutality on a daily basis. Congratulations, Ian and Richard. We see you working hard in everything you do. Congratulations to our athletes of the week for demonstrating the Ram standard. Be elite in your 20 square feet. As you know, we had a big election this week, and Jeffco Schools had a 5A and a 5B on the ballot. As of this time, we know that we believe that 5A has passed, which helps with teacher compensation, mental health support, some safety and security things. We are still waiting on the answer on 5B. The ballots are very, very close right now, within under 2,000 votes apart. So as soon as we know more information, we will let you know. Well, that's it for today, Rams. Have a great weekend. And remember, we are one community, and we believe in Ram Nation.
That's it for today, Rams. Stay classy.